Find the value of 2023 times 2023 minus 2022 times 2024. Now, let's say 2023 is equal to x. So, we have x squared here, right? 2023 times 2023, x squared minus this 2022 is x minus 1, right? 1 less than 2023. And times this 2024 is 1 greater than 2023. So, x plus 1. Now, we know there is algebra identity that a plus b times a minus b, or x plus 1 times x minus 1 is a squared minus b squared. So, x squared minus 1 squared will be in this bracket, x squared minus 1 squared, that is also 1. And now we can open the bracket, this will be x squared minus x squared, then this minus minus will become plus. Now we can cancel these with each other, plus and minus, and we have the answer 1.